Anaconda. Sta poi dalla Anaconda. Anaconda. Prese in pista Anaconda. Prese in pista Anaconda. Away. Anaconda. Vieni per nome. Vieni per nome, non muri. Non muri. Anaconda. Vieni per nome. Anaconda. Anaconda.
That was a crackhead that you guys just seen there talking about Anaconda. A New York City crackhead. Allegedly. You wanna know the weird thing about today? It's 60 degrees. 60 degrees. Bipolar New York weather, man. Don't get no more bipolar than that. I guess let me give you a recap of Brenda's son's birthday, JL. That was for kids. It was a birthday for kids. I got there really late, and I think Brenda was probably a little bit mad at me. But today I'm gonna make it up to her because I'm gonna like customize those little Converses that I made. Well, that I bought, I mean. I'm gonna make some dope shit for her little homie. But it was from what I've seen from the pictures and like the little videos, the snippets that I've seen like on social media, it was a good party for kids. It was a party for JL, it was for kids, for children.
Get it! Oh!
It was a kids' party. In the beginning, it was a kids' party.
Okay, I'm losing. Okay, I'm losing. Hey!
Hey! So yeah, there was really no drinking since it was a kids' party. Maybe a little bit. I don't really drink. Well, I don't drink at all, actually. It was a kid's party earlier, but when I got there, I guess it was just a party. Oh, fuck. Shit, man. All right, I'm here. All right, guys. So pretty much, I guess I'm gonna do this, I guess you wanna call it a tutorial on how to custom make, I guess, some Converses. I'm gonna try to make something fly with these little joints to JL. And yeah, I guess let's do this, and I'm gonna try to make it as entertaining as I possibly can. So, yeah. Here comes the tutorial then. So this is some cheap ass acrylic paint. It's like $2. Doesn't really matter. It's whatever. Just acrylic paint. And I just got a whole bunch of these brushes at Michael's for like $5, I think it was. It's cool. Just a detail brush that you'll probably get in the pack, but I just have this one around so I can fuck up.
And I don't have a heat gun, so I use a blow dryer. Just the same thing. I think a heat gun is like hotter or something, but I don't know. I just use a blow dryer, whatever. Since these are canvas, like Converse's are canvas sneakers, the acrylic paint, it's just, it won't crack, it'll be good for it. And I just trace out the design a little bit, the idea of what, how I want things to go and look. That cheap, good paint, son. I don't use no tape because I've been doing this for like mad long. So if you need some tape, tape up your kicks. I've been doing this since I've been like 12, so it doesn't really matter to me. I don't really mess up, and I paint on my fingers like an animal, as you can see here. Doesn't really matter to me. Clean your hands, son. Man, that cheap paint look good, don't it? $2, B. I do a couple coats, like 3 coats, you'll be alright. Just make sure, you know, those, like, I guess, streaks, you just gotta keep going over till they're gone. Gonna hit it with the blow dryer. After, you know, I use the detail brush to put those little black cloud camera type things, whatever you call them. Just with the detail brush, I go back and make it better. Alright, so here are the Converses. This is just one side, obviously. I can't do like both, the video will be too long. But yeah, this is pretty much a replica of the McFly recustoms that I made. Let me show you, hold up. Of these right here, the Vans. So if I could have like got some baby Vans, I would have done something like that, but so you can kind of get the idea of where the idea came from. This is one of my favorite bands. I gotta make more of these. But yeah, these are right here. These are the JL Custom Converses. Baby Money, aka Brenda's little boy. But yeah, these are dope. I'm sure he'll look real cute in these. Fly right here, son. So now that I got those little sneakers out the way, right now I'm on my way to Family Dollar by this Christmas tree. You know what I mean? Alright. Let's find this damn Christmas tree. Christmas tree at. Where do you work here? Yeah, you have Christmas trees?
Christmas?
Árbol de Navidad.
Árbol de Navidad, pregunta ni aprende.
Está bien, gracias.
Dominican brother.
All right, thank you.
All right. So, got the tree. I'm gonna go back home and do other things that I need to do. Not much more to say, but I guess from next week on forward, all Christmas vlogs. All Christmas theme type vlogs. So yeah, this vlog is over. I'll see you guys next week, man. All right?